रजत गुप्ता।
वाइस चांसलर सर, आई प्रेजेंट टू यू 33 कैंडिडेट्स ऑफ द 81st अवार्ड हु हैव ड्यूली क्वालिफाइड टू रिसीव द डिग्री ऑफ एमएससी ऑनर्स बायोलॉजिकल साइंसेज. All 33 candidates qualified for a second degree under the dual degree scheme of the institute. Total 26 candidates in person and 7 candidates in absentia. Prasoon Anand. Sumit Kumar. Priyanka Tata. Arushi Pandey. M.S. Pritham. Pranjal Singhal. Rishu Garg. Cody Samira. Yogesh Godwani. Nancy Nigam. Ozarkar Siddhi Sham. Devansh Raj. Prabhav Mehra. Parik Rahil Karthik. P. Bharat Srinivas. Shreya Chandra. Atul Mishra. Atul Ashok Kumar. Joshi Maithili Makran. Monalika. Gaiki Amit Parag. Ayush Kumar. Kulkarni Vishaka Chandrasekhar. Sanika Patak. Vaidya Radha Ravindra. Raji Gupta.
Vice Chancellor, sir, in the 80th award, one candidate was awarded the degree MSc Honours Chemistry. The degree has been dispatched to the candidate. Now I present to you 33 candidates of 81st award who have duly qualified to receive the degree MSc Honours Chemistry. Out of these 32 candidates qualified for a second degree under dual degree scheme of the institute, 22 candidates in person and 11 candidates in absentia. Vakta Batsala P. Pandey. Shivam Shivastava. Netke Tanmay Girish. Vipul Goel. Hingorani Hardik Rajesh. Pratik Shekhar Jha. Nikhil Goel. Abhay Sarda. Garima Yadav. Lavina Chandwani. Harshdeep Singh Hora. Harshit. Kartikeya Tiwari. Shashwat Verma. Kulkarni Sai Abhay. Shri Ravi Teja D. Vedarkar Priyanka Samir. Jayanti Jain. Sagar Verma. Anurag Malik. Kritika Singh. Ashwin Sahai.
Vice Chancellor Sir, I present to you 34 candidates of 81st hour who are duly qualified to receive the degree of MSc Honours Economics. Out of these, 31 candidates qualify for a second degree under dual degree scheme of the Institute, 25 candidates in person and 9 candidates in absentia. Anurag Birendra Rastogi. Utkarsh Tiwari. Jaipal S. Rathod. Atishay Jain. Shraddha Mishra. Barkem John. Bhanu Gaur. Seti Nikita Samsundar. Wadekar Mayor Milind. Kaur Mridul Rajendra. Ankur Boheti. Modak Sanat Bivas. Abhishek Mota. Abhinav Mittal. Abhidipta Chakravarti. Bipul Kumar Singh. Puneet Chaudhary. Aditya Sharma. Siddharth S. Dinesh. Pallavi Verma. Bhavya Agrawal. Dibya. Tipa Bhargavi. Bitra Jaydev Sahi. Abhinav Setia.
Vice Chancellor, sir, in the 80th award, two candidates were awarded the degree MSc Honours Mathematics. Both candidates qualified for a second degree under dual degree scheme of the Institute. One candidate opted to accept the degree in this convocation, and to the other, the degree has been dispatched. Now I present to you 35 candidates of 81st award who have duly qualified to receive the degree MSc Honours Mathematics. Out of these, 34 candidates qualified for a second degree under dual degree scheme of the Institute. Total 25 candidates in person and 11 candidates in absentia. Alwin Michael Tomey. Chirag Shekhar. Dhruva Upamanyu. Kshirasagar Rutuja Milind. Janavi Chetan Palan. Padke Shri Prasad Sudhir. Ambarish Rati. Balaji K. Yes, Chetak. Bhagat Kevlani. Srijan Jayati. Shreyas Rajagopal. Balaji Akhil. Himamshu Sethi. Shreyash Om Narayan Mahatta. Arsh Preet Singh. Mohak Chadda. Yash Shreesh Kasturi. Kandregula S.S. Priyanka. Surve Rutuja Ramesh. Ayush Pandey. Kulakarani Sneha Hemant. Abhishek Shivastava. Prakhar Toshniwal. Varun Chopra.
Vice Chancellor, sir, in the 80th award, one candidate was awarded the degree MSc Honours Physics. The candidate has opted to accept the degree in this convocation. Now I present to you 32 candidates of 81st award who have duly qualified to receive the degree MSc Honours Physics. Out of this, 30 candidates qualified for a second degree under dual degree scheme of the Institute. Total 22 candidates in person and 11 candidates in absentia. Varun Mathur. Nikhil. Ankush Paul. Devdutt Sharma. Shidij Badekar. N. Bittu. Sagnik Bhattacharya. Dhananjay Gupta. More Sanmit Mukund. Priyanka MP. Kevin Abraham. Aditya Balla. R. Srinath. Shrey Parikh. Saket Pramod Agarwal. Matre Swapnil Milind. Savant Apurva Avadut. Anuj Gupta. Nirav Dahiya. M. Ashwin Krishnan. Ishita Mishra. Rohit H. Navratna.
Chief Guest Sri Ramachandra Guha. Sir, I present to you the following candidates from KK Birla Goa campus who have been awarded medals for the academic year 2016-2017. Three candidates in person. Talluri Varshit, gold medal. Ayush Sharma, silver medal. Sudeep Mishra, bronze medal.
Let the oath be administered.
On this solemn occasion, Convocation 2017 at Goa, and in the presence of my teachers and family, I pledge to use my knowledge and experience gained at BITS Pilani and elsewhere in the service of the people of my country and the world. I will do so while adhering to the highest ethical standards in harmony with the environment and with utmost humility, honesty, and devotion. And thereby bring glory to my family, my alma mater, my profession, and my country.
The convocation 2017 ceremony of graduating students of KK Birla Goa campus is coming to an end. I warmly congratulate all the graduates and the proud medal winners. This grand event would not have been possible without the effort of a number of people. It is a privilege for me to thank all of them on behalf of the organizing committee. We sincerely thank our chief guest, Dr. Ramachandra Guha, for graciously accepting our invitation and sparing his valuable time to be with us today. Sir, your thought-provoking words have always motivated us to look more deeply into the issues of concern raised by you. I am sure your insightful address will inspire our students to be more aware as they make choices in their future. We thank our esteemed Chancellor, Dr. Kumar Mangalam Birla, for his kind message and directions for the future. His wholehearted support and presence is felt by us in all our endeavors. We thank the members of the BOG, directors, deans, and all our esteemed colleagues from all the four BITS Pilani campuses for their support. We are grateful to our distinguished guests for having accepted our invitation to join us on this important occasion to bless and motivate the graduates. All the faculty, staff, students, especially the alumni affairs team and the convocation committee members deserve a special thanks for all the effort they put in to organize this convocation. We thank all the proud family members of the graduating students for having come all the way to attend this ceremony. Finally, we thank the graduating students of 2017 for having come in large numbers to make this occasion a grand success. Thank you all once again and have a nice day.
Vice Chancellor, sir, I request you to declare the convocation dissolved.
I declare the convocation dissolved.